you should either, but any chicken really glazed that.
Anyways, when you got candy.
True. Kids just want candy, not chicken.
I know. Like, what do I look like, an old grandma?
Awful. It looks juicy, though.
It was very juicy. Wait, don't you see this? I got candy jewelry.
That's huge. That is the biggest candy necklace I've ever seen.
I know. Now I can eat candy anywhere. Like, I can bring this to class and eat candy.
Well, since it's so big, can I have some?
Oh, yeah.
Can I have some?
Oh, I'll make it into a friendship bracelet.
Oh, thank you, Azzy.
You're gonna snap your eyes, Azzy. Oh, no, you're right. I can't do that.
My mom always says you gotta protect your eyes and you gotta protect your nose.
Well, like, I give you this. Maybe when we hang out in person, mm-hmm. I can tie one side to my wrist and you can tie another side to your wrist and we can be friends forever.
Yeah. And we can tell our moms that we can't be split up because we're stuck.
Yeah, we can't eat. But then we can't eat it.
Oh, true. We can have a few.
Yeah, just a half.
Yeah, just a few.
Okay, now this is the worst one I got.
The worst one.
Look at all this money. Look at this. What am I supposed to do with money? This is so lazy. All I want is candy.
You know, this is like what the lazy aunt who doesn't even like you gives you for Christmas. Like, she's like, here, I don't want to buy you something, so like, here's some money.
Yeah, I think I'm going to give it to, I don't know, who should I give this to? I don't want it.
Why don't you give it to your Uncle Chad?
Yeah, maybe he'll give us candy.
Yeah, you should make him do the floor is lava challenge and be like, the winner gets
$50. Who doesn't care about money so much? I gave a baby this much money.
Wait, were you in the rich neighborhood again?
No, I was in the bad neighborhood.
The bad neighborhood?
Yeah.
Oh, so they were giving you cash only, tax free.
Yeah.
Someone might come looking for that money, so if I was you, I'd get rid of it quick.
What am I gonna do with it?
I don't know, but I think you should get rid of it and show me what else you got in that
neighborhood. Okay, I'm gonna toss it out the window.
Okay. I'm really intrigued by this neighborhood. What else did they give you?
Okay, it's so exciting. They gave me so many things. Oh, it's a giant gummy bear. Look how big it is.
That's as big as your face. I think that's the biggest gummy bear in the world.
100%. Ah! Oh, I almost dropped him. Oh, good.
It's so big that it looks like a live animal. Like, I feel sorry for that gummy that you're eating it.
It just can't. Trust me, I'm eating his ear right now.
Sorry, gummy.
Oh, it's so thick, I can't bite into it, though.
We love a thick gummy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really jealous of you right now.
You can have some, but promise to not have anything from the right ear, because that's my ear.
Okay.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Cross your heart?
Cross my heart. Hope to lie.
Don't touch it. How good is he?
It actually tastes like a gummy.
I know. He's the biggest, bestest gummy ever.
He's talking to you, Azzy.
What's he saying to me?
He's saying, I have feelings. You have to set me free.
Oh, no. Okay, Cassie, we got some free.
All right, go free, Bear.
Thank you.
Okay, Cassie, it just gets weirder from there.
Oh, I don't think it could get any weirder.
Oh, yeah? Does your mom wear one of these, too? I don't know why. Why do moms wear these?
I don't know, but, you know, I asked my mom if I could have one of those, and she said no. So if you'd like to let me borrow it, then I'd love to wear it.
Okay, but then how am I gonna keep my ears warm?
Maybe it's not what I think it is. It actually looks like what I'm wearing up here.
Yeah, but you can borrow it. Here, catch. Oh, it looks so good on you, Cassie.
Thank you.
It gives me nice cheeks. I've never seen a baby with that. I don't know why they gave it to me. Remember I said the money was the worst thing?
Mm-hmm.
There's something worse.
What could be worse than that?
Wait. Does this look familiar to you?
That looks like the things that my mom always tries to force me to eat.
Ew! So gross, it's a pea!
Gross!
A green pea.
Is this some kind of joke?
I hate green things.
Has Halloween become some sort of joke?
It's become some type of joke and we need to cause a rebellion.
Yeah, we need to call Baby Oprah.
Yes, she needs to hear about this. I got a pea. Not even a bag of peas, one pea.
Peas always come in groups.
It smells so gross.
It's so out.
This is the weirdest candy I've gotten. It's candy with a picture of a cat on the box.
Oh, I actually eat some of that with my cat sometimes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think it's made for sharing, actually.
Ew, it looks gross. You eat this, Cassie? I don't think you should be eating this.
Oh, really?
Oh, that is cat food.
was...
She's not a GPS, Mrs. Azzy. She doesn't know. You can't remember everything that ever happened when you're one.
Adults are so weird.
What were you doing on October 31st at 6:32 p.m.?
I think I know. Babies don't have memories like that.
Mm-hmm.
Cassie, I got this thing. I don't know what it is. You see that?
What is that?
It says ghost pepper candy.
Ghost? Wait, those words don't really go together. Ghost and then pepper and then candy?
Yeah, and then it has a big fire on it as if it's spicy, but candy isn't spicy.
You know what I think?
What?
Okay, so ghosts, like, you can't really see them, right?
Yeah.
And they're not really there. So maybe this is going to be the first pepper that I could ever eat because the ghostliness makes the spice not exist.
Oh, let's have them. You think this is a bad idea?
No, I think this is the best idea.
Cassie, but what if it actually is spicy? We're only babies.
Well, I don't think it would be because, like, ghost pepper candy.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Two good words sandwiched in a scary word.
You're right, double negatives.
Yeah, exactly. That's math. Ready?
So on 3, 2, 1. One might be bad, one might be good. Okay.
Wait!
I'm doing it with
you. Wait, mine is more yellow than yours. ghost pepper. Ow! Now it's disgusting and it hurts. What is this?
Just to help us not cry. You know, pacifiers, they really do pacify you. They're good things. Well, that was awful. I think that's enough. That's enough fear facing for today.
Okay.
Cassie, I had so much fun doing this, but I want to see your trick or treats now.
You do?
Yeah.
Awesome! Okay, so we can fit my treats in before nap time. They're over on my channel.
Okay, let's go check it out.